But meanwhile, they're in a first and five deficit, and the handoff is to Peyton Barber, and Barber driving down to the 10-yard line gets a first down after picking up 9 yards. Barber was the leading rusher last year, only 400 yards gained for this team. Of course, Doug Martin no longer with the team in Oakland.
Right, right. They had an explosive offense, but similar to the Dolphins, defensively, they struggled at times.
First down on the 11. Buccaneers threatened. And here's the handoff to Barber, and Barber getting close to the 5 before Robert Quinn makes the tackle. And they're going to run it, and they're going to score it. Peyton Barber goes in for the touchdown. And a very quick, nifty drive by the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, who score first in this game.
Nice mixture of run and pass by the Buccaneers to move the ball down the field, coming out the back door. They've got these little shifty backs that they'll start strong side, come back out the weak side. So if you're a linebacker, you got to stay home. You know, here's another look at it. Comes out the back door, big gaping hole.
Actually, yeah.
First down at the 25 for Fitzpatrick, and the handoff is to Peyton Barber, who scored the lone touchdown thus far, and he gets 3 yards on first down.
Slot to cover the slot. You don't have to always bring in a corner.
And here is Fitzpatrick, and he dumps it off to Barber, and Barber is tackled. Good play that time by TJ McDonald, as well as Raekwon.
While it looked like he may have been past that.
Second down and 6. Ronald Jones, and he's the guy who may be the heir apparent to Doug Martin, as Minkah Fitzpatrick makes the tackle. 6-yard pickup, and it's going to be a first down for Tampa Bay. Jones is a second round pick from USC. Youngest player on the team at age 21.
And I went over and talked to a couple of coaches about this kid. And,
good one.
I said, tell me about him. They said, well, he can run. He is fast. We don't know about everything else, but we know he's fast.
So a first down. Winston to Jones, not going to get anything.
You know, when you look at the preseason guys, it's
leading the team, and they're going to go to Jones again, and he'll score. Ronald Jones going off left tackle. So the Tampa Bay Buccaneers here in this first half have 2 rushing touchdowns already. This was a 2-yard run.
This one was only 32 yards.
Good
for
point.
The touchdown.
But even probably more mind-boggling is the opportunity for
Winston. And he's going to hand off to Jones, and a tackle, or not a tackle, but slowing up with Jerome Baker, slowing up, no gain on the play.
Ball comes out to the 40 if it goes out of bounds.
That's what they did.
Yeah.
And a loss on the play, and good penetration by Jordan. Dolphins call the timeout because they feel they can get their hands on the ball before intermission, and Ronald Jones is tackled from behind by Jonathan.
It's how they bounce back. They like the way he bounced back, and really like the way David Fales moved the ball and got it into the end zone, guys.
All right, good report, Bo, and first and 10 at the 10-yard line. Ronald Jones gets